Hello everybody, welcome back.
It's Mr. Luke and David Katie. We are having a speaking test. Katie, look at the camera, say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Katie, can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Katie. I'm 13 years old. I live in Long Island with my mom. I'm grade 9 and full secondary school. My favorite subject is literature because I like writing. I love swimming and I always go to the swimming pool with my friend every weekend. That's it.
That's very nice. Can you tell me about your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is swimming because I learned how to swim when I was 5 years old. And swimming makes me feel healthy.
Yes. How often do you go swimming? So that is twice a week or once a week?
Once a week.
Once a week. Very nice. Now you're going to see a pie chart, Katie. Take a look at the pie chart. Can you take a look at all the details and tell me what is it about?
The pie chart shows the population of country of the EU in 2022 by percentage.
Mm-hmm.
Germany has 18.6%. Second place in France has 15.2%. Third country in Italy has 13.2%. Spain has 10.6%. And Poland has 8.4%.
Mm-hmm.
Romania and
Netherlands. Yes.
And the rest of the EU had 20.7%.
Good job. Very nice. Thank you. Okay. Can you tell me how long have you learned English?
I learned English since grade one.
Since grade one. Very nice. So how many years is that? Can you tell me about a beautiful place in Vietnam that you know?
Beautiful place in Vietnam is
Halong Bay. Have you ever been to Halong Bay?
No, I haven't.
That's okay. What is your favorite festival in Vietnam?
In my opinion, I think Tet Holiday is famous.
Mm-hmm. What do you like Tet Holiday?
Because in Tet Holiday, I can wear a traditional dress.
Mm-hmm.
It's Aria.
Yes, and get lucky one too. Okay, very nice. The next part is about passive voice. I'm going to tell you one active sentence. You have to transform it into passive. Okay? Alright, so the sentence is Mr. Luke gives Katie a pen.
A pen is given to Katie by Mr. Luke.
Excellent job. Second part is going to be exactly the opposite. I'm going to tell you a passive sentence. You must make it into active form, okay? So the sentence is, the students are taught English.
I teach student English.
Good job. All right, no problems with the passive voice. Now, can you tell me about an endangered animal that you know?
I think
endangered animal
is black bear.
The black bear. Okay, can you tell me about it a little bit?
The black bear lives in the jungle and it's small animal. I think it's endangered because some people hunt them to sell to the zoo
yeah.
and kill you going to take this kid and meet?
Definitely, definitely. And maybe they are also losing.
Yeah,
because of us, the normal people. And with this, our speaking session is going to end. Now, I want you to look at the camera and say, do you like to your mom or to the people watching, okay?
Okay.
Say
goodbye.
Good job.